Today we are going to install the new, turn-off-road, Ford Bronco, IA3, MH, and IA4, SH, billet grab handles. These handles fit the 2021 and newer Ford Bronco, 2 and 4-door models. Installation time is around 15 minutes. Can be installed by yourself, with a difficulty level of beginner. You will need this list of tools, to get the job done properly. So, gather all these tools, and let's start this installation. Today's installation is a really easy one. Let's begin with the center grab handle. Remove the two T30 Torx bolts from the factory grab handle, as shown here. Then, remove the handle and set it aside. Next, grab the new turn-off-road billet handle, and set it in place, lining up the holes. Then, reinstall the two T30 Torx bolts, and tighten them down snugly. That's it, it's just that easy. Now, let's install the outer dashboard grab handles. Remove the four T30 Torx bolts from the factory grab handle, as shown here. Then, remove the handle, and set it aside. Next, grab the new turn-off-road billet handle, and set it in place, lining up the holes. Then, reinstall the four T30 Torx bolts and tighten them down snugly. Repeat these steps to the other grab handle, on the other side of the vehicle, and again, that's it, it's just that easy. Congratulations, that completes your turn-off-road, billet grab handle installation. One of the standout features of this handle is its threaded holes, which allow for the easy addition of phone and tablet holders. This means you can easily and securely mount your devices in your Bronco, making it easier to use them for navigation or entertainment while off-roading. Installation is a breeze, as this handle bolts directly in place of the OEM middle and outer dashboard handles. Don't settle for less, upgrade your Bronco with the best. Until your next turn product install, be safe out there. If you have any questions during your product installation, don't hesitate to contact us via phone or email. We are here to help.